Hey everyone, Wednesday the 3rd of April, and a beautiful day here in the cusp, just up doing my standard fare, Vicky's View. The snow is all but gone, pretty well clear trail all the way up here to Vicky's, bit of snow going up past, but you know, in the next couple of weeks, you know, between this week, or today, sorry, and last week, you know, there was still snow all the way down the bottom, and now there is no snow from here down, it's just gone. So yippee-yay, I'm quite happy with that. Just means that, you know, going to start going up for higher elevations soon enough. But, you know, here's hoping your day is going well. Mini rant right now, just a mini rant. I come on the trail, I've been coming here since August, you know, and some minor garbage, plastic bags, you know, and I don't really get all bent out of shape about apple peels or apple cores because those go away, right? But I draw the line at couches and people dumping all their, like, yard waste and, you know, yard waste that can't be incorporated into this stuff here, you know, like their old fence that's painted. You know, that's not yard waste. That's got to go to the dump. So it's the couches. So, hey man, take it to the dump, eh? I can see the dump from here. There it is right there. So basically they drove actually past the dump to come up here to dump their couches. I don't know. I don't have the answers, man. But just please stop dumping. Please stop dumping your garbage all over. Is that too much to ask? Anyway, I'll start with that. Please stop dumping your garbage in the forest where it can't biodegrade. Okay, we'll leave it at that. Anyway, peace to you. Great day here in the cusp. It's not as warm as it was, but it's still beautiful. Overdressed, of course, but I'd rather be warm than frozen. So here's hoping that you're having a great day, and take care. We'll see you on the next one. Peace.